So this is just an important detail on the seatbelt grip. This makes a big difference. It's a really small detail, but when I'm going to lock my seatbelt, the hand that's coming over, I make a fist and I grab it with the hand that's coming under. So I lock like this. The most common scenario from this position is for my partner to bring their hands up and look to peel my top hand off. And in this scenario, it leaves this hand free to go across the neck. And now I can start to apply the choke. Rather than if I make a fist or just grab my top hand, grabs on top of my bottom hand, if she goes to peel the top hand now, it puts a lot more roadblock in the way for me to get the choke. They're often gonna look to hand fight, they don't wanna get choked, so they're gonna bring their hands up and look to defend. And now when they peel that top hand, that leaves me my arm free to start to apply the rear naked choke. So make sure you grab the fist with the top hand, the bottom hand grabs it, and now we're in the correct position for our seatbelt.